Breaking news we're following here. It's unfolding in Gaston County. We are on the scene of a shooting. This is at the Waffle House in Belmont. Live images you're seeing right now off of Park Street in a very busy area of town. We know police still on the scene after one person they say was shot. The victim transported and said to be doing okay. We are on the scene gathering information as I speak. We will keep you updated as we learn more.